Often in the kitchen you get a new gadget that can really change things, and what I've got here is a Polyscience smoking gun. So I've got a modern caprese salad here and I'm gonna smoke it. I'm filling up a glass cloche with smoke. So you're getting a play on a buffalo mozzarella caprese salad here, which we're smoking with cherry wood. Awesome, away you go. Rob's using the AntyGriddle to make some pipe click popsicles with a few extra crunchy things going on there. So this is a grill, but with cold, so we're freezing things almost instantaneously. Pretty cool. It's going to take 1 hour and 10 minutes. We need to set the Polyscience SousVide to 62.8 degrees Celsius and start cooking. Whether it be in the kitchen at home or in any of my restaurant kitchens, I can't do without my secret weapon, and that is the SousVide Polyscience. Welshie, you reckon they're pretty good?
Yeah, I reckon they're awesome.
So what we've done here is we've got a beautiful merino lamb leg from the South Island of New Zealand. I love the flavour of the merino grazing and the tussocks in the high country. We've cooked it at 62 degrees for 5 hours, and the SousVide Polyscience controls the water bath and circulates it within 0.1 of a degree, which is pretty impressive. This has been cooking in there for 5 hours. It's gonna be pink, it's gonna be moist. It's now just getting a little olive oil on top. We're gonna season it with our little herb rub, and it's gonna go into the wood oven, and we're gonna get a little caramelization going on the outside of it, and then we're gonna serve it. Look at that, that looks just fantastic. Imagine you've got guests coming for dinner, you put it in your water bath, vacuum packed, you are guaranteed when we slice into this lamb leg, it is gonna be more tender than eye fillet. It's gonna be pink, and that's what the great thing about using a Polyscience SousVide for, the professional will take the ordinary into the extraordinary, especially when using cheap cuts. That is pink, moist and beautiful. A little freshly cut mint and prelabito balsamic vinegar, and I'd be coming to Euro for that if I was you.